Close to me. He grew up in Fargo, North Dakota, which is only a couple hundred miles south of Winnipeg. We lost Bobby V the day before yesterday. Chokes me up. So I want to just briefly do a slight tribute, just a couple of snippets of some of his songs to remind you what a wonderful artist he was. He left an indelible print on pop music. Forever and ever he will be remembered. And tonight when you go home, if you've got some CDs or records around, put on a couple of Bobby V songs. It'll remind you what a wonderful, wonderful artist he was. Just for a couple of minutes, a couple of snippets here and there, I want to remind you of Bobby V. See if this stirs any memories for you. I really love the guy, and